In this video, we will see what is image group function and how you can use it to create detailed 3D models. So what it is, it's a function where you can capture a group of images, up to 500 pairs, and then process them in third-party software. This will create then a 3D model based from photos. What is really good to do it with the BLK3D? It is because our images are automatically scaled as well as leveled. What it means is then also the 3D model that you create later is already automatically scaled and leveled. This means the whole process is completely digitized. So if this is the first time you're using the function, you will probably not see it in your home screen. So what we need to do is just to activate it. So for that, go to Settings, General, and then just activate the image group function. This will activate the icon on the home screen as well as add another folder in the organizer. Another thing that is really good to activate before we start capturing image group is to activate the GPS location. So in the Android settings, just make sure the GPS is turned on and now you're ready to capture. Once you're in image group function, you can just capture images. But you can also do this with the delayed capture. You can set up the timer to capture up to 1 or 5 seconds, and this will allow you to either create image more stable or to capture images from a pole. Capturing with a pole will allow you to capture much higher objects, which means that the 3D model will be also higher quality. You can do this two ways. First way is what we already mentioned with a timer. So you put your device on a pole and raise a pole and then capture it with a timer. The other way to do it is via remote controlling the BLK3D. You would use that when the pole is much higher, so you can buy third-party poles where you install the BLK at the top, and then your phone or a pad or below where you control it with. So you can control your BLK3D via Teams viewer, and that way you can always see what the BLK3D is photographing, and it makes it much easier to capture very high objects such as roofs or multi-story buildings. And now a couple of tips on how to create the best 3D photos to create the highest quality 3D models. So first of all, we should make sure that we have enough overlapping between our photos. We want to have a couple of characteristics from the photos in each of them, so the software later knows where they are positioned. We should also make sure that this overlapping is both in directions left and right, as well as up and down when we are taking the photos. One more thing that is important is also make sure that you use the whole length of your pole. Going to that distance will really increase the quality of your shots, as well as then the quality of the 3D models. Also, on some poles, you can adjust the angle of the head on the pole. This will allow you to capture on some buildings also the roofs. And what is even better, this way you can also avoid sometimes the direct light that goes into the camera and makes the image really hard to be read. Now you're ready to capture. Just make sure you capture enough overlapping shots of your object and then you're ready to process them. Once the images have been captured, all you need to do now is process them in one of the third-party softwares. These softwares are Agisoft Metashape, Reality Capture and PMS ElcoVision. The first two we will also check into detail in this video. But before that, all you need to do is connect your BLK3D with your PC via the USB cable and transfer the image group files directly to your computer. Now let's see how you can process them in Agisoft Metashape. To load an image in Metashape, click on Workflow, then on Add Folder, and then just select the image group folder. On the next step, make sure you select the multi-camera system. Now you can review your images by simply clicking on them. The next step is to align the photos. Again, click on Workflow, but this time click on Align Photos. The processing of photos will take a few minutes. After it is finished, you can review your model shape. The 3D model looks good. We can now continue with creating a dense point cloud of our project. Again, click on Workflow and then Build Dense Cloud. You can also adjust the quality of the cloud, which will have a big impact on the speed of the processing. In the same workflow drop-down menu, you can later also create a meshed model. Now let's see how our end result looks like. You can easily measure directly on the model that was created, or further export it for continuous work on other applications. Now, let's see how this image group processing workflow looks like on Reality Capture software. To import image group files to Reality Capture software, do the following steps. In the Input section, click on Video Sequence and select the CMI file in the Image Group folder. You can review the images you imported by clicking on Images and selecting Individual Image File. The fastest way of recreating a 3D model is by simply clicking on the Start button in the Process tab. This will align your images and calculate a colorized and textured model. Once the process is finished, we can review our model. We can observe that the model has some flaws. In this case, we can manually add control points to the photos. This will help the processing of the 3D model with additional information about the object. To add control points, click on Alignment tab, and then in Constraints, click on Control Points. Adding control points is very simple. Once you get a feel of it, you can be very fast and efficient. When we are satisfied with our selection of points, we process the data again. This time we will only align images to verify if our model is correctly constructed. Now we can see our model is correctly created. We can process the model further without any issues. Once the processing is finished, you can directly measure on this model or export it for further work in CAD or other 3D modeling softwares. Now you see, the BLK3D is the perfect tool to create quick 3D models. It's small, compact, and you can carry it anywhere. This means it's the perfect companion for any job site.